When eosinophils go too far, understanding eosinophil-associated diseases. Did you know your immune system has special cells called eosinophils? They protect against infections and play a role in conditions like allergies. Eosinophilic diseases are when there are too many eosinophils without a known cause. Too many eosinophils cause inflammation and damage to nearby tissues. Some subsets of eosinophil-associated diseases are more common and others are rare. These are chronic conditions that need ongoing medical care. If you're experiencing unexplained symptoms like chronic coughing, fatigue, stomach pain, or skin issues that aren't improving, don't ignore them. These could be signs of an underlying condition linked to too many eosinophils. Talk to your doctor for more information. Share this video to raise awareness of eosinophilic diseases